Sailor goal by Eric Conley, assisted by Kevin Quigg.
Exact chain.
Oh my.
guys.
Oh, cool.
What was that?
Dude, they're a lot better than last year.
Oh, yeah. Whatever. I know they scored.
Yeah, they.
Their guy won a
top band. Yeah.
That Trojan goal by number 19, Noah Hendricks.
Oh my God!
George DeVoe. Freshman.
Yeah. her deflection. A lot of young guys, that's yeah. Like really good. Oh. didn't pay anything in our fist.
Oh, spoke too soon. Rest in peace, I'm with
you. Hey, I know.
Entering the gate for the Trojans, number 5 is Caleb Yeager. Number 17, Eli Flores. Number 13 is Logan Fielding. Number 18 is Jonah Kruger. In for the Sailors, number 8, Keenan Vander Oort. Number 15, Anthony Soule.
Yeah. At least he's getting playing time.
Where are you going on Thursday? You guys want a last-ditch vacation before school? You beat? Nope.
Entering the gate for the Trojans, number 3, Isaac Fitzgerald. Entering the gate for the Sailors, number 11, Kevin Quinn.
Oh. Well, I don't know. So.
Yeah, I mean, maybe he hasn't been, but I swear that he was. That's fair.
Yeah. They're playing dirty.
Entering the game for Fruitport, number 9, Cameron Brandon.
Hey, you want to take over?
For the Sailors,
oh, yeah, dude, I totally forgot.
You should take over.
Yeah.
I'm so hungry.
Also for Fruitport, Liam Parker.
I knew I came in real quick.
I know, I was about to say, yeah, Liam.
Oh, look at Bob go. Look at him. Oh! Oh. Oh. Oh.
Come on. Sorry.
Oh my God.
Ooh, that's gonna be a good one.
Like, they just narfed
it. I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah, like a high school.
Dude, I can narf from here.
Top left.
Yeah. I don't know though. I mean, Lament's a good goalie.
He might stop this.
Yeah. Or Kiki's gonna wear it.
Or like the endless people in your conference.
Oh, they got it.
Entering the game for Fruitport, number 4 is Lucas Leslie. Number 7
shots.
Zach Shane. And number 20 is Mason Belesco. And in for the Sailors, number 5, Tanner Parrott.
Oh. Yeah, because before I couldn't even move it, it was hard. Now it's easy. Now it's easy.
Oh, jeez.
Uh-oh, Phil's injured.
Phil's injured.
He's holding his side.
Substituting for Fruitport, number 3 is Isaac Fitzgerald, number 11, Austin Evans, and in for the Sailors, number 19, George DuBois.
Go, Zach.
Yeah, not like last year.
Last year it was
pretty easy. I remember they scored like three.
Oh, referee, jeez. That can tell us that. He just went up and shoved it. That's a card. Jeez. Jeez.
For Kiki?
Tanner just went up and just...
Oh, Tanner, what are you doing?
And that guy like flipped, and he landed on him. So.
Tanner's gotta be careful.
Yeah, you gotta be careful. Did he get a card for that?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I think so. Because he's going down the bench. And you get frustrated.
Yeah.
Stuff like that happens. All right.
Sailor yellow card, number 5.
Oh, yeah, you did get one.
Substituting during the timeout. For Fruitport, number 5 is Caleb Yeager. Number 19, Noah Hendricks. For the Sailors, Eric Conner.
I didn't see it because like it's kind of hard to free.
So like, I think they were going up for a header. And then they both went up the head, and then I think Kevin shoved it to him, and then the other guy just pushed him.
Oh.
So I guess both.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Yeah. We have 2 yellow cards on the play for Fruitport, number 9, for the Sailors, number 11.
Come on, quick.
Like,
that's a ref yellow.
Can we get another yellow?
Dude, I bet you that's a mix. Two people. school pack by.
I've gotten a minor about the same as Anthony. I'm dribbling the ball.
Yeah. Anthony's pretty good.
Yeah. I'm getting hurt. Yeah. I want to hear your explanation. Go ahead and tell me what it is.
Oh, PG. Yeah!
Sailor goal by number 8, Keenan Vander Aar, and assisted by somebody. Eric Conley on the assist.
They're great reporting.
He should have shot to the side.
Yeah.
Man, that would have been dangerous. I just put it on the goal.
Yeah, I'm about it. The nice shot.
Oh, dude, that kid's got moves.
Yeah.
Oh! Yellow cards all day. Dude, that should have been a red.
Yeah.
He went full on.
Dude, how do you feel now?
Oh, you do not. You just go this way.
Alright.
You got it.
And this referee's having a... having a word for that?
We have Fruitport yellow card number 13.
Yes.
During the game, number 20 is Mason.
Yeah, like my whole mouth was just like...
Yeah, dude, I mean, there's been like five.
In the first half.
Yeah. Someone might get a red by the end.
Yeah, definitely. Fruitport got really good.
Dude, I still thought it was tied for a second.
I didn't even know.
Yeah.
The refs on. I was like, I
like
the
refs
on.
That's
just what's
gonna happen.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, put his hands on. Zach Chain is making everybody.
Dude, he's good. Was he on JV last year?
He was on my chain.
I put up one.
Oh, baby.
Nice guy.
That was dirty.
Yeah. Yeah, someone else is gonna yell.
Dude, are you gonna leave from here at halftime? Because I'm gonna go get a Gatorade.
No.
Alright, I'm gonna go get a Gatorade, I'll be right back.
Alright.
I'll do the first 20 of the second half. And yeah. Then you can do the
Alright.
Oh man. Yeah, Sam.
Nice.
No, that pass.
Oh, that's a cool one.
Dude, Jonah Cougar, amazing. What?
Oh, dude, he was not off.
Okay.
I'm not rooting for Fruitport, but it was not.
Yeah, she's really good.
Come back.
Maybe.
They got the
talent. I think they might tie it.
Yeah, they might keep it. Yeah, that's good.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And